And our roller coaster sportscast of good team, bad team, good team ends with the other Bulldogs. Brandon High, the number one ranked team, not only in 6A, but in the entire state, according to the Mississippi Associated Press poll. Next up, Petal. They're second in the 6A. And if you missed it last Thursday, on 4th and 17, Petal scoring on the Hail Mary to upend Oak Grove 24-21. No one counting their chickens quite yet, but the buzz is growing in Brandon.
Every day, you know, How we looking, blah, 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 you know, what we looking like, we're going to beat them, you know, all this kind of stuff. What's Petal looking like? I mean, it's every day I see anybody. Everybody's starting to buy in. The whole community's starting to buy into the program. So, you know, it's just great to have everybody supporting us.
Our whole goal the whole time has been let's be number one in December. You know, and of course, there's 31 other 6A schools that have that same goal.
Oh, by the way, Petal at Brandon, number two at number one. That's our Sonic Game of the Week. Darren Dito will be there, right? Correct?
I'm excited.
His agent confirmed he will.